The industry has come a long way compared to 10, 15 years ago. The trade desk and others has helped to shift the perceptions within the industry and how brands and advertisers can enhance their marketing efforts as utilising SPO. It's very important to ensure that we're increasing our transparency and optimising accordingly to maximise return on investment for our clients. You've got the basics such as excluding an exchange that's not working, for example, but we encourage our brands, how can you get a bit deeper? The Trade Desk has been a great partner to work with regards to enabling a cleaner supply. So what is commonly known as the Blue List, IPG Media Brands has our own iteration of that, essentially where we enable the control element of it, utilising quality, ad refresh rates and different enhancements such as viewability to enable that cleaner supply route. It's a win-win for our clients, for advertisers and for consumers as well.